He was a big cock with the big cock look, the type that made other murgis go. His last name Dumar, first name Dishoom, and when he walked through the room they chanted
Dishoom.
He always took it upon himself to save his girls, so when disaster struck he would raise his claws. And then one night when he entered the room, 2 seconds later they were all gone. So a butcher truck wiped them away like a clock. Chicken tikka masala. With death coming near, they only needed one man. If Dishoom couldn't do it, then no one can. And so he did. Saved them with the Bollywood dance. His gusto, his bravo, and sweet romance. He was their hero and led them to the biggest stage, saving them from ending up on the dinner plate. Yes, Dishoom was there.